by the U.S. Supreme Court. The justices voting 4-3. Yes, that's right. That is.